Hey guys, welcome to episode 1 of Tomb Raider! So, I've been waiting for this game forever. I did an unboxing video of my collector's edition. And, I already got everything situated, so let's start new game! Normal. You know, just normal. Nothing special.
A famous explorer once said, "The extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are." I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. Moments when life flashes before us, we find something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
Oh great, this game has it too, where it subtitles the fucking sound. Holy shit, this place is freaky. But I don't know if there's something wrong with my headset, or if it's just me using a standard. Fuck, I got a text message. I'll look at it. Well, I just looked at it, but I'll answer it later. But I'm using an Xbox 360 headset, but it's just to connect my component cables so I can hear the game and keep it muted. And I don't know if. Oh, swing. No one can hear you, Lord. You're just gonna alert people. Well, I can understand that you're trying to. But man, this place is creepy.
Got to get down.
Oh. I thought I was gonna light Laura on fire. Alright, how do I get out of here? All I know is I gotta swing, but it's really low. Like, I can barely hear. I don't know if it's the game that's just. Oh, maybe I should light the thing on fire. Maybe that'll weaken it so Laura can get out. There we go. Was that not right? Holy shit. shit, I thought that was gonna kill her. Oh, you're not pulling it out, Lord. Don't pull it out. You're gonna bleed out, man. Well, girl. Oh man, I had a minute. I can barely see. Come on, Laura, come on, we gotta get out of here.
Oh god. No.
It's auto-saving already? Wow.
What is this place?
It's some creepy place that we really shouldn't be here.
What happened to you?
He got killed. Fucked up, that's what happened to him. But anyway, torch. Let's take the torch. I didn't need it.
That was loud.
All right, we got this going. Oh shit! Let me get out of there. No, I'm getting burned up. Fuck.
No, we must.
Shit, man. This is intense already. Oh man, this is cool. Oh man, I gotta get on here. Why didn't I grab on? Come on, Laura, work with me here. Work with me. Maybe I should relight my torch. There we go. I know I gotta. Wait a minute, do I have to light this thing on fire? Maybe. Okay, that seems to work. I thought I'm, okay, maybe it just it was a chain effect. Woo! Okay, he definitely heard that. Let's get out of here. Oh man, we gotta crawl through. Whoa! What the fuck? Gotta shake. All right, good. We got away from him.
That was close. Oh shit, that was close.
Damn, Laura's got a mouth on her now.
Just keep moving.
Can I get through here? Man, she is just messed up right now. I remember this from the E3 demo. Come on, let's just keep going. Watch your hand, Laura. The fire is spreading off the rock on top. I don't know. Man, I like the character design. The art. Man, this is all. This is so evil right here. Shit.
Need to find a way out.
Okay, so I gotta get out that way, but I gotta turn around. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to get through there. What's from the second one? Yeah, I think so. That I need a light on fire.
No fire. Thank God.
Okay, there we go. I wasn't seeing the prompt, so I didn't know if I did it right.
What kind of contraption is this?
Well, hopefully it helps us. This game's already more freaky than Silent Hill Homecoming. Okay, how am I supposed to get out of here? Whoa! That's not gonna stay on fire for long, man. Let me relight this thing on fire. Maybe that'll help. Okay. I think I figured it out, at least partially. I'm like, it's all intense. I don't know what to say. It's. Maybe I just gotta keep lighting stuff on fire. That'll spread, hopefully. If things are on fire, gotta go that way. Maybe since everything's on fire now, I just gotta keep hitting that, and it'll make sure that the water is not like gonna drench everything. Is that what it does? I don't know if that's what it does. I don't think that's what it does, in all honesty. Okay, let's just go away from that. This is... Maybe I can light it on fire. I don't know. All I know is how to light stuff on fire right now. No. That doesn't seem to be it. Alrighty, this is fucking my mind up. I can't think of what to do. I know I can't get through there. It'll just drench my fire. I gotta find out a way so that I can. No. Huh. Why did I have to be?
All this stuff's washing in the tide.
Yeah, exactly. That's why. Can't figure out exactly how to get out right now. All I know is the light stuff on. I know I have to get that fire to get through there. I don't know how to do that right now. Fuck. Can I climb? Nope, I cannot climb on that. Can I jump on? No. Oh, shit. Sorry, Laura. Damn, am I stupid. I can't figure out what I have to do. Huh. Oh, wait a minute. Can I jump up on there? Yep, there we go. Oh, wait a minute. No, I figured it out now. I had to do that. Now I got to push the fire thing so it gets away from the tide. Or not the tide, but the rainfall waterfall. There we go. There we go. I figured out how to do it now. That just took me way too long. Holy shit!
I've got to get out of here.
Just run. Let's run. Well, as fast as I can right now. Damn, this shit's intense. Whoa! Oh, we're almost out. Oh, no. Fuck. It's all shaky camera. I can't see. All right, we gotta run. That guy would have heard it. And I don't know if there's more people. Oh, do I have to jump across? Okay, there we go. There we go. We got it. Oh shit, no! Oh, what the f- Oh, well, I died. I didn't realize I had to time that triangle. Fuck! Oh, well, we got our first death out of the way. Let's just run. Oh, that's a generous autosave. There we go, we got it out. Holy shit. Where do we have to go now? I can't see. Oh, I have to go forward. Holy shit, everything's like closing in on me. Just run, just jump. We gotta mash. Mash L1 and R1. It's like Heavy Rain shit. Whoa, quick time event stuff. But at least it's intense. You couldn't fool me on that one. Crystal Dynamics. Crawling for the light, Laura. Come on. Head towards the light. You still gotta get up, Laura. There might be more people. Come on, please. Man, I can't wait to play this on 1080p resolution as opposed to 720 for recording purposes. Well, that's a nice shot. Is that a fucking pirate ship? Alright, how do we get out of here? We gotta go down.
The lifeboat! Where are they? They must have gone inland.
Either that or they're all dead. I mean, considering what those people are trying to do to us, gotta figure that. Oh, we gotta do balance beaming shit. I always suck at these.
Okay, take it slow.
Come on, don't fuck up. Oh shit.
Oh, God.
I hope that was scripted to happen. Oh no, I'm going too fast. Okay, there we go. There we go. We did it first try. Man, she's just messed up. I'm all anxious right now. Birds.
Okay.
It's nothing different.
I can do this.
Hell yeah, you can. You're lower motherfucking craw. Oh, we gotta hurry up. Oh, we're gonna lose. No, we're not. Okay, we got it. We got it. Well, we gotta hurry. Thing's gonna break on us. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Hope I don't fall off the edge. That would be very anticlimactic. Alright, we're good. We'll all scramble. Okay, we're good.
Sam's pack.
Oh, damn it. Sorry, Laura.
Sam! They must have come this way.
Well, there's gonna be nothing in it. Okay, the camcorder. Matches? Okay, that's good.
Sam? Roth? Can anyone hear me? I've got to find them.
Is there anything else for me to... Okay, and that's a cool way for me to always know my waypoint. Oh, come on, that was scripted to happen, I guess. Shouldn't be too far away. Man, this flash storm, man. It was all like bright for like a moment ago. I don't want to fall off the edge. Looks like someone was here before.
Looks
yeah, exactly. This is not the kind of clothing you want to be wearing in cold weather like this.
Is anyone listening? Please respond.
Uh, we got matches. Oh, there's one. If that fails, you're fucked. That's a giant ass match, though. Oh, you were so lucky that went on the first try, otherwise you'd have been fucked. I don't know if I should be saying anything or what.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you. Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
Come on, tackling!
No, no, it's your chance!
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? It's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai... No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to
know
that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird, I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes a Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the Triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
All right, well, it looks like,
I can't just sit here.
It's all done.
I've got to find something to eat.
Are we gonna Bear Grylls this stuff right now? Bear Grylls, he learned from the best. He learned from Lara Croft. And I'm sticking by it.
God, what's going on here? Wait, I can use that bow.
Yes, we get the bow immediately. All right, how do we get up there? Go. Jump on this. We got a beam walk. Oh, I just walked off the edge. Oops, silly me. Come on, take it slow. Okay, we got it. Oh, shit. Come on, okay, we got it.
I can do this.
Damn straight you can do it, Laura. You're the best. Oh, well, at least we succeeded. And how did you stop that bleeding? Makeshift longer.
Let's see if this thing still works.
Where did your arrows come from?
Just remember Roth's training.
Held R1
you
to pull back.
Okay,
world. We're good.
But
oh, what's this?
Thing if you can't focus.
More arrows.
The key to
good.
Using any weapon is focus.
Or we got this, Laura. Just gotta find where there's a damn deer. Maybe we should go down. Oh, more arrows. I'm probably gonna miss a shot at a crow, so I'm not even gonna bother. Dude, walking's for pussies. Sweet. Aw, fuck, I missed. Okay, well, that was pointless. I hit the first one, but I didn't get a headshot, so he didn't die. Let's click more arrows. There we go. All right, sweet.
Sorry.
Well, we can figure out that she doesn't have a knife. Wait, again, you were just on her ship and then you got shipwrecked.
Right, back to camp.
I can't grab more from it? Okay. Maybe she just grabbed as much as she could.
All right, Laura. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. You can learn to read the land and the stars. You'll always be able to find your way home.
Alright, we're good. Woman versus wild. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Shit. I don't know if you noticed, but this is all part one. This is all episode one. I'm gonna make a really long episode for the first part, and then I don't know what, but I don't know where I'm gonna cut it, to be honest. Spend skill points in the skills menu to upgrade abilities. Animal instincts. Arrow retrieval. Resourceful archers can recover arrows from the bodies of enemies. Oh, looting animal corpses reward you with extra salvage. That sounds fun. Thoroughly search crates and coaches to find extra salvage. Oh, that's good too. Earn extra rewards when looting animal corpses and food caches. And keen observation allows you to spot hard to find animals and food resources. Man, these are all pretty good. This one, yeah, I need to unlock other things for it first. Arrow retrieval sounds nice, but don't know what I want. Let's go with that one. Alright, there we go.
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. Then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
Oh, that just gets me, my stuff. Okay, I thought that was gonna get me.
Music.
Okay, I think that way. Okay. I have an idea where we gotta go. We can keep moving. Probably make a left. Oh,
hello?
No. We can keep going.
Hello?
Oh, now it's, shit, it's open now. This does not look good.
This could be a way through.
Or it could be a trap. Oh, well, now we have nowhere to go.
Damn it.
Mount that ladder. Something tribal, but I'm no archaeologist, so. Fuck.
What am I doing?
Dude, is that a kill? That might be a kill list. That does not look good. I don't like that. But more of the.
Oh, God. This is insane.
Laura, I can't believe you do this. Oh, I need a pickaxe or something.
Need something to pry this open.
What's this? What do I require? You just set the torch on top of a fucking wood table?
This traditional no-mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon. There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
No one leaves. Okay, now that's... You've clearly never had to deal with Lara Croft. She'll get out. Okay, I thought I picked up that thing out of the chest, but I guess I didn't. Is it in here, or do I have to go back? Oh, I can burn this down. I wasn't paying attention to the prompt. Let's wait for all this to burn up.
Oh no.
All All right, we got a mash. Fuck. This is so intense right now. I'm just fearful for Laura right now. I don't want anything to happen to her. Okay, I can't climb anything up there. Okay, nothing up there. Oh, there's a ladder right here. I didn't see that at first. Okay, what are we doing on time anyway? It's like 36 minutes. Let's keep going. This first part's got to be it. It's gonna be pretty.
Sam.
Okay, don't ask me why, but I thought someone.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it. Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise.
It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to miss.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to
you? Sam?
Yo, what the fuck just happened?
Sam? Sam? Shit!
I saw the guys, oh, shit! Holy fuck. No. Oh man, this just screams Dead Space 2 Severed right now. Okay, this is freaky right now. Yo, oh my god. I don't like this. Oh, there we go. Oh shit. Oh man, I don't know where they're gonna come from. I don't like this at all. Come on, Laura. You're gonna come out from this way now. It's probably gonna be that predictable. There we go. Is that it? Please let that be it. Okay, I think that's it. I thought she was gonna try to shoot her foot off or something. I was gonna be like, that doesn't work that way.
I'm
so glad you're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should not go wandering off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Rock?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Rock. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Rock. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You're gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
Found the guy's crutch when in the beginning of the cutscene. I think I called it a cane.
You sit here. I'll I'll check.
Dude, I don't like that guy. He's twitchy. To quote Ellie Langford, I don't like twitchy people. It's like Nolan Strauss, except he's not like that fucked up.
Not so bad.
Okay. All right. I think that's gonna be it for this episode. Well, thank you for watching this beginning of Tomb Raider Let's Play, and, well, shit's been fucking awesome! So, I'm gonna have to end it right here, and be sure to leave a like, show some support. It will do nothing but help the channel. It'll also make me want to post more gameplay, but, let's leave a comment, you know, do all that crazy stuff, subscribe if you want to see more. And, you know, that's kind of it. So, goodbye.